Annabella, Katerina, what brings you to this place?
Courage has blessed you. Now you must be honored.
I do not wish for such a thing.
Come now. You have fought against the darkness, healed the hearts of so many. You are one of us in this revered chamber.
Ladoc is defeated. Diminished.
Ladoc is slain, yes. But I fear his influence still lingers.
You are correct.
But no matter. You have joined us. You have finally relinquished yourself of that feeble vanguard order.
For your moral actions, you must take your place upon the throne to rule and guide all who live in this terrible place. You will bring balance back to so many. We have all been terrorized for far too long, sitting in the shadow, slowly decaying, with our hope dwindling with every passing second.
We have seen what you have done for all of us. You have brought us together, cast aside our woes. There is no one more worthy. Take the throne and continue your noble work. Annabella and I will remain beside you. Learn.
Decline? How dare you? We weakened Ladoc, ground him down until we could rip out his heart. You merely completed the task.
We set your destiny in motion, a clear path for you to tread. A prosperous future anointed you a key entity of a single force to oversee these lands.
But you have rejected this destiny.
So be it. You will not survive for long. You shall kneel to your God. Will kneel to me.
Come now. Your ineffectual efforts are ludicrous.
Thank you.
most infamous army, Nighttorn. Attempts to weaken us are fading, Nighttorn.